Today marks the 20th anniversary of the deadly dorm fire at Seton Hall University in New Jersey. The university is holding its annual memorial mass with a number of survivors in attendance. These are your live pictures. Flames broke out at about 4:30 a.m. on January 19, 2000, inside a lounge in Boland Hall. Three students were killed. 58 others were injured. The cause remained a mystery for years until two students admitted they had set a banner in the lounge on fire.